I arrived to Australia 17 years ago from a country called Sudan, which is in East Africa. Learning a new language, a new culture, I found it very difficult to really engage with kids my age. But through football, I managed to make many friends. That really had a profound effect on my confidence and not be judged on where I was from, but who I am. Football is the universal language of bringing people together, and especially young people, as it empowers them through the sport to work together as a team.
Football allows young people to bring out their artistic side and to express themselves.
I Speak Football gives the voiceless a voice to help them empower themselves. When I see those kids at those programs, I see a part of myself in them, which helps me and motivates me to encourage them. I try the best as I can to offer the kids my time and to give them every opportunity that I can to help them grow and learn, help them build their skills which they can use in life after football. My goal in life is to open up doors for the next generation. My name is Abraham and I am 23 years old. I am a young leader from Melbourne.